going to Prague. Hi everyone, it's 2 a.m. and we are getting ready to go to the airport earlier because I don't want to drive when I'm too tired, because we have a plane at 20 past 7 a.m. for Prague, and fingers crossed I'm not gonna get even worse than I am, because I'm kind of sick. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. let you know how it's like. This is whipped cream. It has chocolate inside. And this is like a... How do you call this?
Wait.
Yeah. Whatever. Tastes very whipped creamy. How do you even eat this?
Just bite.
You just bite. I wasn't expecting you to like this, but it's actually quite nice. So you should definitely try this when you come in Prague. we're on the boat right now and we're doing the 1 hour tour boat. You can find all sorts of boat tours along the river, but if you go past Charles Bridge, the next bridge after that, you find all sorts of prices and all sorts of boat tours, and it's gonna give you the possibility to see loads of things you otherwise couldn't see just by walking. So I'll just show you around as we go along. But if you go in the winter, make sure to wrap up really well because it's going to be very, very windy and cold. Did you know that in pubs in Prague you can still smoke inside? Unlike England or many other European places, you can actually smoke in a pub, which is pretty cool. I think so, but he shouted just as we were. But your reaction was so. It was so funny.
My feet.